Yeah, this is Nitin here, Nitin Deshmukh from Kotak Private Equities. The question that I have is, what is it that is making Biocon so different? What is the execution that Biocon has done differently vis-a-vis so many other pharma companies, the big pharma out there in India, who probably were much larger companies in India, right? I mean, whether it was Reddy's or whether it is Cadila, whether it is Cipla, whether it was Lupin, I think they are much larger companies even before Biocon actually came to the in the horizon in some sense, when you started the business in the late 90s or whatever, in this space. So what is it that has Biocon has done differently from other big pharma in India to make it so successful in India in the entire biosimilar space or the biologic space?
Right. I mean, the question, thanks Nitin, is basically what's the secret sauce, right?
Yeah.
you've known Biocon personally for a very long time. You've been involved. I think the difference is in the culture, okay? I think the difference is in how you've approached what you've done. You have had, you've done is you've taken away the fear of failure. If you allow a scientist, a researcher, that you will not be persecuted if you fail, then you will see the ability to take risks will be higher. And I think Biocon has had that entrepreneurial culture for a very, very long time, even when we were a very small company. And I would say, over time, we've realized that being successful is having actually endurance to be and actually run the course. And if you want to be successful, you'll have to run the course and you will meet your share of successes. But if you have the confidence and the faith in what you're doing, in the vision that you've set, I think it eventually does pan out. And as I said to Mr. Gupta, right? We've had our share of failures. You've seen some close up, but I think it does play out if you have that culture of allowing people to grow.
So congratulations, Shreehas. I think good to see you do so well in this space. And I think as a UDCP alumni, of course, we are all proud to see your success.
Thank you very
congratulations,
much.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.